Well, if you want to avoid those long lines and shipping delays this holiday season, you might want to think about picking up a crafty gift from this local business.
Yes, Molly Reels in Roseville checking it out. Hey, Molly.
Hey, you guys, I am getting so many ideas. I think I'm doing all of my Christmas shopping here today, probably.
Oh, perfect.
So I don't know if you guys have any like family recipe cards or a handwritten note from a loved one, but this is where you can really memorialize it. Check this out. This is a handwritten recipe etched into a cutting board.
Oh,
but
cool.
Whoever, you know,
fantastic.
Ordered this, right? So if you have like your grandmother's recipe,
yeah.
You can get it etched here. This is just one of the many things that Zoe from A to Zoe does here in her cute little home studio. Check out all of this stuff. So Zoe, you make such special personalized stuff, but also, you know, very seasonal things too. How did you get started with these projects?
Actually, I started doing home paint parties, but then when COVID hit and everything shut down, I had to figure something else out. And so this is what I started doing. I've always just been a creative maker. And so I needed something new, and this is what I did.
Yeah, I love it. You know, you have some Christmas decorations. Check this out, you guys, for Santa. How cute is that?
Okay, that's
so a lot
adorable.
Of really fun, playful things. Isn't that adorable? Tell us about this though, because some of the things I might tear up. Some of the things make you want to cry. They're so special.
So this handwriting at the top was from a lady's dad. She, her dad passed away when she was really young, and she only has one greeting card with his name on it, or with his signature on it. And so I took that card and engraved it onto this, and her brother also passed away. So this is his handwriting. And she's always afraid to lose that card, and it was a big deal for her. So I was able to put it on here for her.
Like, that's so meaningful. And you can do this on all sorts of things, ornaments, keychains. So kind of, if you can dream it, she can do it. So she reached out to me ahead of this, and she said, you know, I'd love to engrave something that you write onto a little pocket knife for your husband. So that's what we're doing here today. And I said, you know what? That's so funny. I brought a prop, you guys. When my husband and I got our dog Looper, he picked up whittling, and so he would just find the sticks that Looper was chewing on.
Oh my
god. No, not like really, but like he would carve Looper into. So I said, now he can have a designated Looper whittling stick.
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So okay, so I sent her a picture of, I wrote property of Looper's dad.
Aww,
and so
cute.
You have it up on the computer.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and it's ready to engrave. So that's your actual handwriting, and we're gonna just hit start and the machine does its work.
Isn't that neat? All you have to do is send her a picture.
Very cool.
Yeah, I don't need your actual grandmother's
right.
greeting card. Just take a picture of
just
it and
picture.
Send it to me, and that's all I need.
Okay. And I know, you know, this time of year, shipping delays, all that stuff. When do we need to order from you so that you can get it to us in time?
Obviously, the sooner the better. Yeah. Last year was really, really bad for delays. Just a lot of people were shopping online, and that's great. November seems to be the big month for a lot of support local, just because you have to give them time to make things.
Yeah,
they start getting backlogged. Oh,
okay.
Like it's done.
All right. So
that was quick.
Get on that.
Yeah.
And also, isn't that cool? Zoe said, if you follow her on Facebook, it's A to Zoe Designs. She is doing a giveaway of this, and she'll engrave something on it for you.
Right on.
Yeah. So my Facebook group, just A to Zoe Designs, do giveaways every month, and just join the page, and you can see tons more stuff.
Awesome. Okay. Well, thank you, Zoe, and thanks for
that.
Look how cute.
That turned out great.
Isn't that great? I know. That's all. He's gonna love it.
And great. From now on, your husband will be known as Looper's dad.
Looper's dad.
Well, yes. I mean, what else would he be known as?
I love it. Good stuff.
It's nice to finally have a reporter that's allowed to handle sharp objects.
Yeah, we haven't had that in a while.
Parole officer won't let Hulisa or any of the other crew do that.
We said Tina McCoo, he was like, absolutely not. No, not happening.